Hello, it's Linda with No Frills ASMR. My son, my grown man son, for Christmas from his brother got this Lego set and he put it together last night and partially this morning, and I was watching him do it. Let me show you. It's called, I kind of moved the camera so I could try to show this to you, but it's still not quite. It's called the Bonsai Tree Botanical Collection, and it's by Lego. It has 878 pieces, but he put it together to here, and he said, Mom, you should... Because see what you can do, you can change out the, I'm having trouble showing this. You can change out the green leaves for these pink flowers. And so he thought that I should do that on screen. And I said, I can't do that. Like I have never, for real in my life, I have never put together a Lego set. I have three boys, and I have kind of, when they were really little, I'd help them through it. But by the time they were about 6 years old, they didn't need any help. They could put these things together. And it just felt like, I don't know whether because you have kids, it just, you don't want to do it or what, but I never have put one together, and I have a feeling that it's too difficult. And my son said, isn't that the whole point of your channel? In case you guys haven't heard this before, my dad has Alzheimer's, and sorry, this is real crinkly, and I occasionally have some memory issues that aren't bad or anything, but just make me go, I need to start doing things to really keep my mind active. And so that's why I started this YouTube channel, was to, one, learn how to use YouTube and to do this social interaction part of it. And also, I try to teach myself new things or things that I've sort of forgotten and then share them with you, mistakes and all. So that's, you know, part of it. So anyway, I thought, my son's right. This is a challenge for me. I'm going to learn how to do it. So I think we're going to take off these green leaves and then put together these pink leaves and put them on the tree. I may have to move the camera a little here. I'm not sure if I can do it in a way that you're going to be able to see it, but see, this comes off of the base. So we can lower it down. Let me look at the camera. Maybe I will, I wanted it like this just so you could see what it looks like. But real quick, see up here, see this? That's the, hold on, let me move it just slightly. That's the collage I made in a recent video that not many people watched. But it's cool. I think my collage is so cool. I look at it and go, ooh. Anyway, all right, so let me redo the point of view here. Hold on, sorry. I'm just going to move this. I think. Ooh. Sorry, guys, I don't do edits on purpose. I try to do it all in one shot because with ASMR videos, I actually enjoy that. So. I'm going to try to do this all in one wing ding here. All right, let me grab my scissors. I have this booklet that's going to tell us how to do it. And hopefully it won't be too hard. I'm sure for people who do, like my son's like, it's easy. No problem. Sorry, it's kind of loud. You know, some of us have no ever done this before, and I've watched the kids do it, and it looks difficult. Like, I watched him put this whole thing together in literally, I would say, 45 minutes. And he wasn't even looking at this. He's just putting it all together. I'm like, how do you know what goes where? All right. Maybe what I should do is undo this and kind of look at what's been done, right? Although I don't even know if I'm taking the whole. See how it moves? It's pretty cool. You can like move these things around a little bit so you can change the design of the tree. It's kind of neat. All right, I don't know if I take the whole. I've really never even messed with these before. I don't want to break it. Oh boy. What am I doing? I think you can take this whole piece. Right, let's do that for now, and then we'll, because I don't know, are we reusing this block? I don't know. This might end up being like, oh no, what did I do? The least relaxing video for people. Might watch this and go, no, that's not how you do it. We'll see. Oh shoot, I'm breaking. Things are falling apart. Ah! Oh gosh. Hold on, I know that shouldn't come off. Let's put that back. What if my son put it together wrong in the first place? I'm assuming he didn't screw it up. So there are all these pieces, they're just loose in here. They're just like for to look like, you know, pebbles or something. Where did this come from? See, this makes me nervous. Like, I don't know what I'm doing. This just fell off and I already don't know where it goes. All done. Let's go back. I'm looking at one of those IKEA catalogs where they just have like eyes going, do that. No, don't do that. Well, does it go here? I feel like that's where. Nope. I think we can sort it out. Let's look. It's got to go here, right? Does it go like that? Oh, God. This whole arm is coming off, you guys. Oh, no. Something doesn't seem right. Is it this doesn't go there? This probably goes on the outside. That's what it is. What is this? This is just the look cool? Hold on. But it's wrapping around the front, right? You know what? I don't know if I changed that or if. Let's take this. No, I think I'd have to turn a lot of things to fix that. I'm just gonna leave it how it is. Because I'm sure it's fine. They're just pieces falling off. Oh my. I don't see that. Is that a root? I think it might just be like a root. Okay. We're not gonna worry. I think maybe it just, see, there's like, I can see a piece right here. It just goes on to there somehow. Nope. Oh, shoot. That's a loosey goose. Oh, for goodness sakes, guys. I see a root here, so this just must be random. I don't know. That's something we'll deal with later. Okay. Let's think about our pink flowers. Whew. Okay. Okay, so they show a thing that looks like this. And a thing that looks like, I should have my son give me a little brief on what I'm doing. Maybe. Does that look like that? No. What is this piece? It's not that either. That's it. One of these and one of these, and then you put this in there. Okay. I can do that. Is that right? Nope. I already did it wrong. See? I'm not good at following directions. Uh-oh. And now it won't come out. Oh my god. Is it right? Wait. No, I guess it is right. I don't have to take it out. Okay. I thought I had done it wrong, but... Okay, and then it shows you put the white, these things, facing this way onto here. Okay. Boom. See, I think it's really easy. I just don't have the confidence or something. Why isn't it going on? Did I do it the wrong direction? It goes that way. Doesn't it look like it's facing the other way? But it doesn't want to go on that way. Oh yeah, it does. Okay. And then one here. Can you hear that giant airplane going over my house? That is a loud one. Okay, this is cute. Hold on, look how cute. These little pink guys. They're little frogs. My son said you'll get to put the frogs on. He's not lying. Look, can you see that? Will it close in on them? Who do makeup, they hold their hands somehow. Can you see it's a little froggy? Boy, it sure looks blurry and not as pink. In real life, this is pinker than it looks on that screen. I don't usually have my phone set up so I can see the screen the way I can right now. It's sort of interesting. Alright, so they show put two. Does it really matter? Up so you guys can see what I'm looking at. They're showing put the frogs like two and one, and then we're gonna put flowers in between. Okay. How do I show this to you? Hold on. Let me move these things out of here. Funny, I just happened to have that there because I was thinking of doing something with it. Alright, so you put a frog here, And then two frogs here. These frogs are so cute. I love them. A frog here. And a frog. I can do this, you guys. I'm feeling more confident as this goes on. Uh-oh, except Froggy doesn't sit that close. There's not enough room for two frogs. They show like two. Oh, hold on. They're layering these. Wait a minute. They did more than one. They didn't tell me that, did they? Oh, they did here. I skipped. I'm not very good at. Okay. Is that so? This moves that way. Okay. All right. I'm getting it. So this snaps on, but it doesn't snap on there. Okay, wait. We gotta do it this way. Yep. I think that. Look. Okay. And then this snaps on this way. It is a little like doing bonsai that you have to concentrate. Not really bonsai or hard. When we were in... hold on, let me look. I gotta concentrate. They're showing it like the black is showing. Mine is not. So did I do something not right? See how they have like a black ring there? Is there... I don't know. I'm not sure why. I don't think it could go on any more than that. And they show black here too. Anyway, alright, we'll just put our frogs on. I was gonna say, skip that one and put a frog here, I think. When we were in New York City for a wedding in September, I think. We went to the Botanical Gardens in Brooklyn. I think I put a video of a waterfall there or something, a short. But they have a bonsai garden. And my son, who gave this as a gift to the other son, he loves bonsai. So we went and took pictures with them and looked at the bonsai tree. But some of those are like, I forget, they're like 200 years old or something, I think. All right, so they're showing a guy here and a guy here. What? They like skip one? Well, that doesn't make sense. There's a fair amount of background noise in here. I don't know if you guys can hear. One kitty cat's giving himself a bath. There's an airplane. There's... I'm just gonna put them anywhere. I think it's not like you have to follow any rules, right? Am I off camera? I'm so sorry. I'm too busy concentrating. I think you can just put them wherever, don't you think? But I will try to put two in a row here because that's cute. And then one here. And then in the other spots you put some flowers. Okay. Hold on. Where are my scissors? Uh-oh, here are some more brown pieces. Were we supposed to have looked at these before now? Were those things I should have looked at before? A Oh, no, they're to build the bases, maybe, that they go on. I don't know. Okay, so we put the flowers. Fun. I think I'm going to proclaim this a cute little, like, Valentine's gift if your loved one is into, like, Lego and frogs and flowers. Like, who's not? You could build this and give it to them. Or don't build it, I don't know. Oh, look, they put a frog right on the center. I like that. I like lots of frogs. The more frogs, the better. And then you just put these wherever. Is that the deal? What do you think? More flowers. Let's put a flower here for sure. Am I doing this off camera? I'm so sorry. Oh my god, there's too many things to think about. Does that look good? See, there are all these extra holes, but they show some holes open. What? What fell off? Ah, where'd it go? Okay, now let's see, what are we supposed to, how do we attach it to the tree? It's the first time these frogs have been seen in this light purple color. What does that mean? Oh, they've made frogs before, is that? Tree. Are they telling me I need to build another? It seems like it'll go right on here. Oh. But how do I put it on without? Oh. I still think this belongs here. I think I unwrapped. I've done something that it's not as sturdy as it was, but I'm not sure what. Somehow it's not connected in as much as it should be. Okay. Well, that's cute. All right. So that's step one, I guess. And then they say to build these things. All right. Okay. So you get one of these, two of these. Okay. And one of these, right? And you put these on this. I'm sorry, I'm off camera again. See, I'm not used to having the camera this high. Okay, so they're saying two of these guys and one of these, and then I guess you attach these to this like that, and then one of the, oh yeah, we saw that this goes, so the smaller end sticks out. What do I push it really hard, or am I, or should you? Oh yeah, okay. And then created that, but theirs looks like it has a hook. Uh-oh. Did I do something wrong? I'm confused. So two of these, they say, with the little, okay. And then you put those on here going either direction, I guess. Oh, my son gave me a tool. He said it's only for old folks. I honestly don't know how that works. Anyway, whatever. I don't need that. He said he thinks they only give these with the, like, fancier boxes. I don't know. Alright. Put that there. I think they're supposed to be going off that direction, opposite of. It's hard to see. Is it going this way? I think there's a claw there. Okay. And then you get one like that. And one that's a thing like that. And you put this above the gray. Here. Okay, I feel good about that. I think we did that correctly. Oh. Next page. You get one. What is this one? Is that this? I think it's this. Oops. With that little hook. Is that what that is? Yeah. Okay. And then that goes this way. Everybody should get one and play along. All right, then you use a round one and put it here somehow. Does it matter how? I guess not. All right, boom. But then what is this they're showing? Oh, it's like a yeah, like that. So that goes here. Okay, boom. I'm doing this. I feel like really accomplished. And then that is a thing like this. I think that's that. And then you put that on this thing. Yep. Look at that, guys. So, where does this come into play? I don't know. Okay, so we set that down. So now we get one of these. Oh, we're doing this again. We've done this. We know what we're doing. Put this on there. And this. Go on there, yeah. And then I think we double it up like we did last time. Good. It's like kind of hard to put it on there. And then this give you a lot of frogs. More frogs than flowers. Are there frogs? Hold on. Are there frogs on here? Nope. Green petals. What would it look like if you mixed green in? That might be pretty too. Oh my goodness. Somebody's banging on my door. Hopefully it won't get loud. I'll talk over it a little bit. One more flower here. Okay, that looks pretty cool. Now, what do we do with it? Let's add. I feel like I want even more flowers. I mean, they show empty spaces, but why not fill them all up? Are there not enough pieces for it, maybe? There. I like it all filled up. Okay. And then what? With 101 frogs available, this is the greatest number of frogs used in any single Lego set. Wow. Frog mania. I've never even seen a frog. So, how do we attach this? Is the next question. They didn't show us how to, did they? Did I miss something? Oh, probably because it attaches. I bet it attaches the same way the browns do. I just didn't do that part. Oh, you guys, look. Wait. I think that's a brown frog. That's cute. Oh, do these go on here? Is that the deal? Yeah. Oh, somehow. And then what, you attach others? That must be what you do. You build more. Hold on, let's look at what my son did here. See if we can get a clue. So he built this. And that's where it goes. I guess. Okay. Am I supposed to use these blocks? if I have all the pieces to build a bunch of blocks, do I? Hmm. I'm gonna have to remember how I did that. Okay, let's see. Are there? Oh, maybe there are in here. I bet that's it. The pieces are in here. I'm sorry to you Lego people who know exactly how to do this. Really, like, oh my god, do you really have to look at that again? The answer is yeah, I do. I have no idea how I did that. Alright, so we had two of these. But I'll probably be able to do it quicker. And a round one. And you put the round one on the bottom. And you put these two on top. Boom, boom. Easy breezy. And then you take one of these. And you put it inside there. Get in there. Okay. There we go. And then you take two of these and they go the opposite, the ones with the claws. And they go the opposite directions. Easy. And then you put a dark guy like this here. And one that has like a on here. Boom. Alright. We should build. Let's go ahead and build. How many are there? Three, I think. Three times. Okay. We'll go ahead and build the other one while it's fresh in my memory. Oop, oop. And then this guy goes like this. Just build the things to pop on there, right? still off camera. Oh my god. I get so watching what I'm doing that I'm not even thinking about the fact that I'm on camera. Which I guess is good. It's like a meditation, really. You always have to make sure you're putting the big side down so that like I say that so that you can layer it. Okay. 1, 2. Ever done one of these? Oh my gosh. Get on there. Nope. Here we go. All right. We'll do one more and then we'll start putting try putting some frogs on. A froggy here and a froggy there. Froggy, froggy. Everywhere. Somebody in the comments of a previous video asked for a flip through of old catalogs. Was I off camera again? That's the kind of stuff I have on bookshelves around my house. So maybe I'll do a flip through of something like that. It's always fun. I think we need, I was gonna say more flowers, but you know what, maybe more frogs. Now that I know they're ultra rare, according to the Lego set. Takes a while. guess they figure Betty wants the frogs. Do you think, like, that one brown frog that's on here is lucky or something? I bet that's it. He's probably, like, the lucky frog. Or, like, if you spot him, then... two to the under my desk, the depths of under my desk. So we better be a little careful. I don't want to lose any flowers because they didn't really give you a ton of flowers. They should, like, hire old people like me to do some of the Lego testing. Because, you know, your vision isn't as good as you get older. and I would say, actually, overall, this is pretty straightforward. Oh, shoot. Although this tool they gave you, I have no idea how this helps. Oh, I see. You could push. No, you can't. I have no idea what this does. How is that? How is that gonna help? But I would say overall, I think Lego does a good job. There are a lot of toys that are complete garbage in this world. But Lego isn't one of them. Was a moment in time when I'd get my kids, you know, they'd want certain Star Wars Lego sets. And I swear they could put together the whole thing in like 10 minutes flat. But all they really wanted were the minifigures that came with them. My son made like a terrible trade one time. Or maybe I'm remembering that wrong. Maybe he got the good thing, and then the parent, actually I think that's what it was. I think he traded and got like the good minifigure, and then the mom called me and said like he needed to give it back, and part of me wanted to go, tough luck, mom. Kid made a bad trade, lesson learned. But I told my son to give it back to him. I'm like, really? Alright. Let's throw another. I want to fit one here. There he goes. And then I feel like I want a flower in here. Okay, that's pretty good. So, what do we do now? I've forgotten again. All right, we have the claw. let's try sticking them on the tree and then we'll get it, I guess. So these go. We decided right in here, right? Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. This whole thing's coming apart here. I messed something up here. Can I just, like, tape this? I don't know what I'm missing. It's this. What is this? Oh, my God. Where does it go? I don't know. Can we just stick it together without that for now? So you could put these on either side. Hey, that's pretty cool. Okay. Oh, no. Sorry. Oh, my God. Golly. Where does this go? What are we missing? I broke something right at the beginning, and I just... But I'm pretty happy with it. Yay! Well, thanks for watching. Whoever sat through that, I don't